And looking for the redirect from Dupuis. It didn't connect. And Crosby behind the net has 9 assists against the Islanders this season in the season series, but no goals. Here's Orpik shooting.
Oh, boy, yeah. Orpik saw when I'm hit Crosby really high, right under the chin. I don't know if Crosby was able to escape.
He got cut.
That's the best that I can say in that situation. Crosby knew that a puck was coming up quick. He's looking for it low, and he can't react. You just can't react to a 90-mile-an-hour slap shot from the AJH cam as it goes up into the face of Crosby.